Hello and welcome to this year's Holiday Assembly. We know from the past couple of years it's a little bit different, but let's be real, in 2020, what hasn't? So, grab your hot chocolates and your holiday spirits, and let's get this show on the road.
Tell us a bedtime story.
Yeah, tell us one, please.
All right. This story takes place many Christmases ago, all over the world. A virus started to grow.
Ooh, I love this story.
Yeah, keep going, Pop.
You see, everyone loved Christmas. They loved it a lot. But this one virus called COVID-19 really did not. It could be because everyone was staying home safe with Christmas cheer, or that no one liked them one bit. But all of this caused COVID to throw a fit.
Tomorrow is Christmas. It's practically here. I don't have much time to ruin their cheer. I must stop the Christmas spirit from coming. But how? I've got it! A plan that is cunning. I need to steal all the Christmas supplies and remind them I'm here to stay. The plan is perfect, but I need to get started right away.
The COVID was determined to take everyone's Christmas cheers. He stole ornaments from trees, presents from children, and even hung up posters reminding everyone he was to be feared.
Now they won't have any Christmas at all!
His plan seemed perfect, but to his surprise, something strange had occurred. In fact, COVID-19 could not believe his eyes. The people were celebrating in so many ways, from baking to singing to Skyping Grandma all day.
What has happened? My plan has failed. The people are celebrating, and Christmas has prevailed. The citizens are baking, singing, and having tons of fun. They have so much holiday spirit, when I thought they would have had none.
What happened to COVID, Pop?
Yeah, tell us.
Well, children, COVID realized no matter what he prepared, holiday spirit will always be there. Despite his best efforts to ruin the holidays, people still found ways to spread happiness and cheer, all while staying safe at home. You'd think Christmas would be ruined, trust me, so did I. But a socially distant holiday can be just as fun if we give it a try.
The 25th of the 12th, the 25th of the 12th, when Rudolph makes his yearly run. Come the 25th of the 12th, old Santa will share his wealth. There'll be a gift for everyone. Every tree will be trimmed with toys, surrounded by girls and boys, with eager hands and laughing eyes. For the 25th of the 12th is a wonderland in itself, with every kind of sweet surprise. Beneath the mistletoe,
jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Talent Show, a holiday tradition with Blakelock students and teachers showcasing their talent.
Thirsty for more.
Thank you.
In her waters deep and true lie the answer and a path for you. Dive down deep into her sound, but not too far, or you'll be drowned.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chiming, jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. I'm Sam Appleton. athlete and student, and I challenge Mr. Jokic to a 1,000 meter ergometer test. Let's go. That's just my warm-up. Mr. Jokic, if you're brave enough, here's your time to beat.
1,000 meters, 321.0. Here's your time to beat.
Once again, I'm Sam Appleton, and I challenge Mr. Jokic, or any teacher at TA Blakelock, to a 1,000 meter race.
Oh, yes, a classic. Oh, hi there. Didn't see you. Mr. Jokic here, enjoying some festive holiday treats, such as a favorite of mine, watching Hans Gruber fall off the top of Nakatomi Plaza, and a second, taking crude metal shaped into different sizes and moving them from one area to the next. Just waiting on Frosty the Swole Man to show up so we can begin our 12 days of Litmus. But before we begin, I believe Sam Appleton is challenging me to do something called cardio? Let's take a look. Very well, let's begin.
Thank you.
to everyone who contributed to the holiday assembly. We hope you all enjoyed the show, and hopefully things will be different in 2021. Remember to vote for your favorite talent through the Google form. Happy holidays, and let's have a great new year. Stay safe, Tigers!
T'was the night before winter break, when all throughout town, not a teacher was nagging nor grading any labs. The students were crying all snug in their tab bucket hats, while visions of tests danced in their heads. Miss McCallan in her mask and I in my tab swag signed off the last Google Meet for a much-needed ramen and nap. When out on the track there arose a loud cough, I skirted from my desk to see what was the matter. And what to my wandering pancreas did appear but a magical tiger and 2020 tiny reindeer. With a bag full of scantrons moving lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be Remy the Rat. I heard them exclaim aloud and awake, "It's finally here! Have a great winter break."